things that you probably didn't know about me. Probably number one, our family has two dogs who really think they are brothers. And one is a 130-pound French Mastiff named Boss Hog. And the other is a 12-pound miniature dachshund named Oscar. And they run around together and they think they are absolute brothers and absolutely the same, but they are absolutely the heart and soul of our family. Number two, our family absolutely loves to watch Aggie baseball. It's one of the favorite things that we do together as much as we can, certainly during baseball season in the spring. And in fact, it was the last thing we did before coming out to Russia to prepare for launch. We watched the Aggies play baseball at the University of Tennessee. Number three, I actually do still practice medicine. I'm an active physician, and one of my favorite places to see patients is at a free clinic in Galveston, Texas, where we practice medicine for the underserved and those who can't afford medical care and do not have insurance, and that's at St. Vincent's House in Galveston, Texas. Completely student-run free clinic, but it's one of the joys. I love going there, and I love seeing my patients, and it allows me to teach medical students and residents really how to practice medicine in an underserved environment, and something I enjoy doing every week when I'm able. Number four, my husband and I had a very non-traditional wedding on a 1,000-acre ranch, and part of our wedding reception, we actually had a rodeo event, and there was a big calf roping event that occurred, and most of our guests say they had never ever been to a wedding or a reception like that, but thought it was the best thing they'd ever been to. Final one, number five, something many people do not know about me is that when I was getting my bachelor's degree at the George Washington University, I also needed to work to earn some money. And so I actually taught martial arts. I taught kung fu to school-age kids from age 5 to about 15. And I would do that 3 times a week, and that's how I earned money in college, teaching martial arts.
Subscribe for more space.